Hey guys, Irish Sea Dollies here. So today I'm going to be decorating my dollhouse for Halloween because as you can see, it's not very festive. I want to give a big shout out to my best friend at dragon_dolls on agig. She requested this video, so thank you so much. Go check her out. She has the most amazing photos and stop motions. Anyway, let's get on with the video. Okay, so here we've got Leah and Anae's room. I'm not going to do much to it. And put this little ghost up here. And I'm also going to put in a couple of pumpkins in the room. So that's all we're going to go to do in this room. So now we're going to move on to the school room. First thing I'm going to do is just take the dolls out really quick. Okay, now we've got our nice empty room. I think that's about all we're gonna do for this room. For Caroline's room, I actually have an idea. I'm just gonna move Rachel out. I don't know if you can really see, but once we move this table, Caroline's got a little dog behind here. So we're gonna replace that little dog with a fake rat. I'm just gonna put it back here. Next, we're going to move on to this bedroom. I haven't really created a room here yet, but maybe I will at some point if I get more of a dollhouse kind of thing going. Okay, so it's super hard to film up in the kitchen, so I'm really sorry for the bad angle, but this has to be my favorite Halloween decoration. It's like little tinsel with different skulls all over it, which I just think is really cute, but it's always a big hassle to get up. After a bit of a struggle, I did manage to get the tinsel up. So I think you can see there, it's looking pretty cute. It goes all the way up the edges. You just can't really see it on camera, but I will show you again in a second. I don't know if I can like move this back and it won't fall over. You should see the setup I've got my phone right now on. It's kind of insane. I really need to get a tripod. Yeah, okay, that kind of worked, I guess. Here's the finished product. I think it's looking pretty cute. Okay, so we're left with our final room. So I actually don't know if that filmed or not, but I just decorated the last room. I literally just put pumpkins in here. There's actually another little pumpkin in the laundry basket as well. Okay guys, so that is all we've got time for today. That is the first episode of Dollowee. So happy Dollowee, everybody. If you have any videos you'd like to see, please leave a comment below, or you can DM me on agig.